We made arrangements to play in Belfast from day one and just hope to go over the border, into the game, get it out of the way and get out again.
We want to do is probably get a little bit of revenge for the game in Lansdowne.
Near brought me Aon Rodavy in Corta Lesson. He has seen a male fairish to Rivishin na Ohin.
Sort of made the hairs on my neck stand up and had me like, oh my God, this is something I've never seen before.
Is current soccer and down needs a gnecha vien tid in the Hinnebritte. The foot in Harve Lodgeren, agus by Yakker Jack's Army a chli. The mud shasta in mud play rocker.
We started like a house on fire, so, you know, for a lot of us, it was, you know, a hugely exciting time. By 90, we got a great taste of it and we felt we were in top form.
Mosqueen lad on sprid of the satiric and arm shin. We got a good ass a stoker. Agus we got in a bun 10 of us. Party war abahe. Agus the hastic party ella o chulagwine stoilum in nadiog noca 3 agus muidig sularai gadi nadiog noca cahar.
Ach, le vehe mon shkile pe kurden and dao needs ag neiche cahar America vi or in kaile don chumortas.
Looking for Quinn. 2-0!
So the qualifying of that looked straightforward as the first few games went on, but then we started to make life difficult for ourselves.
Salinas, oh, there's a goal! A goal by Caminero! Oh, no!
We met an end group of Turkish Gardaden, August is a male ferishte, we in Clifford Dernach, Carly Helen Immerts. Rodokroch Bortzigis Imni, Fichlanda, Lochlanta, August Imrori, Ektorz Fien Dun More in Tachtach, Park Windsor.
This was a year of political stalemate. Nothing much was happening. Both communities were pretty polarised. The IRA had a major bombing campaign again.
Gajewa Nagark, Sheer and a Triple I, just Dahilam Gachiglin, Anrod Kierna, Adiv Amaniella, Donut and Forum or Hapla, Ina, Nafala Kamoi, Lamon, Ak Matcher Lefour, Nablian Irish and Nijig Notary. A rag a ruddy knee, grow ruddy knees, wilchy, namar, a view, the grach.
Belfast became a very dangerous place. People really didn't venture out at night. At most days, I would have covered one, two, maybe even three sectarian murders.
Big on those keen three shachtery solo and da aiding capi dulanomioch de Bark Windsor, could have won lasser savarach, like young and a half three buff wilchy, lilin the triblody.
An tríú lofaid de bhí deirefór, sin éanúr gur scoilach an bóma ar bhóthar Scannal. Maríoch denúr an son sa siopa an son agus gortíoch míl mór daoine eile agus ba ceantas na tubaistí ba mhóra a bhí ann a thuibh cúrsaí sna tríbalóidí a ba riamh.
Nobody expected. Nobody did. Local people were basically trying to remove the rubble with their bare hands because there were people under it.
Just a sectarian attack on women and children.
Right.
There's no doubt about that. Women and children, shoppers.
A state of extreme shock has descended over Belfast this evening with the news that 9 people are dead and still more are critically injured.
That was so shocking. And everybody wondered who would be next.
Chur bumán na Scannal FIFA ar an ardzal fí chúrsaí slándála. The team the Euro gave to Pelladori gus Lochlant and the Publochta a vehe Gunthort o onsi ha faramila tacha agus hosa Rafley gur a builon go Monkfi and Cliffe a machas bel ferishte.
FIFA are believed to be extremely concerned about the safety of players and fans if the match goes ahead at Windsor Park in view of the recent upsurge in sectarian violence.
We made arrangements to play in Belfast from day one. Which never really bothered us. I mean, all the speculation about where the game would be played had nothing to do with me.
Bíodar a caint fi beidir an cluiche bhaga go Liverpool, bíodar a caint ar an cluiche bhaga go Munich, nú áitina ag súl, agus níor sé sa léir a fheir raint lá ach go háire an mech an cluiche dola raig mar a plánáilach.
I mean, all along, it was perfectly clear in our minds that we wanted to play at Windsor Park. I think for a variety of reasons. Firstly and foremost, I think it's the home of Northern Ireland football and there's a great tradition of football there and it would be a shame for that reason alone to come away from there.
Caicís roimh an cluiche chuig tréisiú leis an rú an cluiche a bhogadh ar chuinsí slándála, nuair a dún mar a dhéanamh eile gan trua gan tróg sna hunsi a bullet ar volle seo I d'ach tavernia ing la stiel con de rere.
Hughl an vertiar sia agus boiler suit sug ban a clavas orhu. Agus dyrt far a wain, trec ar treat. Vi machine gona ig agus sgil si a hart ar a chomra ar fad.
Vi ognar hu, mor niro eina nan a ra nach mech shoblaj da horta bi, nach mech liachan da horta ganon. So vishy an jacar ar fad, Jack Charles so harun brushin or in FIA no, emna ha much an glee hen shin agus to heck with it.
Nir shisalair, if I write law, on the Mrofi and Clare and Mel First, ach, are derry here, Varsity other Dollar Riglish. Access to Hogarbeshin and Rud is far, so Hohek Shin, Ain Rawa Ella, Ni Rawa Untochavi Aun.
It really was, you know, the toughest, darkest time of the Troubles. And yet, there was something in there saying football should rise above this and football should be in Windsor Park that night. And I think the majority of people held that view and allowed sport to kind of win through.
So, Jack, your thoughts on the game then tomorrow?
We've prepared them as well as we possibly can. We'll now go up to Belfast, go and have a look on the main ground tomorrow. Just attend to the details and wait for the game and get on with it. Looking back
over my shoulder. Agus tangin dílseach Windsor Devnihe, dalu kerichet ticket ar an FAI ach yultasheed I the yield. Marshin Hain vi Dornan Magulach Lant and the Publachta and ye ticket the Amshu. Agus I the torts eye, Ervel Ferishte.
I really thought the possibilities of these guys wandering off to a pub somewhere for the crack could have been a death sentence. The few that did come. Every conversation after they'd, you know, told us about coming off the train and how they got there, it was kind of like, listen, you see when you get in there, do not open your mouth. If the Republic score, do not jump up and down. If you're wearing anything green, take it off now. Don't go for a drink with anybody you don't know after the match and get back on the bus or the train.
There's no hassle, you know. We don't find any hassle.
I mean, the reason I look at it, the way I look at it is, I see, if you're entitled to follow them the whole way across Europe or the world or whatever, I mean, part of your own land, why not come up and see them here?
They're innocent. They haven't a clue. They haven't a clue what this is. But I think they got a rude awakening and a hell of a crash lesson in how the North actually worked, and particularly at that time.
Bíonn squad hais etzil sov la clia gabel fetish ar chín si slándala agus ar lán a cínúna higadur nar a bhéin gná ócáid sport a bhí rompa.
There was a feeling that normality was with us back in the hotel. I think where it changed for me when the bus left to go to the stadium. It was a winter's night, so it was dark, and the blue lights were flashing, and, you know, you kind of met very little in terms of interruption, if you like, on the way, on the motorway from the hotel, as we got into Belfast itself. But then once we got near the ground, that's when it kind of got a bit spooky.
Chumachan Moor, Sajuri, RUC, Lynn, August Huaymas, Chilclea. We know when you're fat, you're in solace seeing some bus Harvey. Now, no hanging with you, Nakalish and Fark. She gets an scarfer, Martana Nestrajan and Hooner Fad in Windsor, Augustashin. Oh, Bochtenach.
Well, there was a line of kids and a bank of muck. And they all stood there like that. They were about 11, 12 years of age and pretended they had guns staring at us as we were crawling through. And then all of a sudden, they'd all kneel down and another group behind them would pop up, all 11, 12 years of age. And we were looking and going, my God, this is just unbelievable. These kids know nothing else.
Níra an tuaisceart ábalta cáile go chur an domhan, ach bhí mórtas náisiúnta i gceist, agus bhí an teannas ag chur thar maoil.
Bhí mise mar tuaisceart, so bhí mé ar an taobh líne. The atmosphere near massa no more of the rave a bark Windsor. The dine sharing ochite Vassimer. Near Oshislon so Walton Acker.
Well, the real action, of course, is in Belfast, so let's establish what the atmosphere there is and join Ger Canning at Windsor Park.
Thank you, Bill. As regards security, well, it's been very, very tight and intense indeed. They say it'll be something like 2,000 in all policing this match. As regards the number of Republic of Ireland fans who travelled, there's about 80 or 90 up here. There's no segregation, of course, so we won't really know how many Republic of Ireland fans are in Windsor Park until we score.
Ní gan ná sort cluiche a bhí ann, ní gan ná sort atmosféra a bhí ann, roimh an cluiche Egumperidle Ella Reeve Vishanashtaker.
My first is Irishar, Vime, Cogana, and all riots, so Ruddy Marchin. Near Moron, Ochina, a V, Nias Massa, no, Buscon Fras, and Ihishin.
August Morainish and Glyphe Imlaclea Atru Ochmi Rivishin, Near Krohu Brat, Nanir Shenu Ora Nashunta, Nakurzuri.
At Hanning the Fornir and Fork. Riven Clea, Hossi, Hossian Sloa, De Gigs, Hossian Masla, Gus Hulrod, Oxygen, Hossian Clea, Henox, oh, we should scoffer.
We had got tickets in what were known as the family stand, and people were there with their small children, so I think that was one of the most alarming things, that the level of sectarian hatred and vitriol and, you know, pure poison being poured out. My abiding memories really are of those little faces just contorted with hate and hurling abuse at people on a football pitch. It was quite a frightening time. I think it's the only time in my professional life I was ever actually frightened.
For sure, Imre Ioganna, Drogi Gerfad, Kerry Phelan, Paul McGrath, Fushishin Masla Kiniach, Augustin Alan Kernahan, Murgur Rugu, Alan Gundai and Dunog, Jimmer Sheffish, Dun Sheikh Gundai. So Fushishin Drogi Gerfad.
An Cluiche Hénig, Tasha Decker, Queen of Sheer, if you want, and her Harla Enro the Feshacht on Yomit. We can Rimas Kertmachina, because I'm sure Luffa. Marshin, either Shin, Agusin Tanis, Agusin, just a Niv of Yon, Visha Sais Brokoch, Mar Cluiche Sacker.
I'm Rory of Adnius Farra Guingna, Vinius Moa, Agest Doingna, and Cluiche Shah Vokant, Agusin Son, the four on Tushgard, cool.
Kevin Wilson, Quinn.
Jimmy Quinn has done it! An English football's top scorer could well have fallen to the Republic of Ireland out of the World Cup.
I wish I was assembling a wardrobe.
I wish I was waiting for my phone to charge. I wish I was watching a screen loading.
I wish I was stuck in rush hour traffic. Ford Kuga SUV. Life is out there. Are you?
Okay, everybody, let's hold it down.
Let's hold it down.
What time's kickoff?
12:45, front room.
I'll be there too.
Pat, you're on a tablet in the bathroom.
I'm a classically trained actor.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna optimize frequency to manage Wi-Fi congestion, especially during evening rush hour. Okay, Dad's awake. We're gonna have to stream the news. Let's make this awesome.
Introducing smart Wi-Fi from Virgin Media. It takes care of your Wi-Fi so you don't have to.
Finishes it off. Fabulous shot. 17 minutes to go. 1-0.
When Northern Ireland scored, everything went ballistic. And if anything, the abuse became worse.
Quite frankly, the game itself and tactics lost its normality. You were playing through a tension that you could almost touch.
There were small pockets of other supporters sitting down. And I figured they were the Republican supporters, that they couldn't possibly identify themselves in this atmosphere to this crowd. And it really felt as if this could turn at any moment.
Chonicus Faregan Shektach and Angin Dilshach Fork Windsor Sonoma Kahu. Pork Bala Linfield Bayala Coliseum Adithram a Chreds Gura Eintachtos Fui Wagerts. Birdov Shud O Wale Shtach Ave Erevachil.
Fort was Windsor at home. August that's a lonely account there ill in the talk, no ill frottish tunic, her fad, August. But core don't che not row orlock or encounter shin of a Kuramaki yor, a gullus jackets encounter shin as Dyke.
Is art a ta on the hocht of the protestonic, the deal shory, a gohara, a gnurchinian to go. on pobl ohuig, on pobl dishorachta, and mona 19 to love no, mona 19 to love, kinta tahar akur fi vru.
Why she had grow rorta public tonicus baggage or hushkadar and agoni? Why she had grow on sleeve aha no on nidoy in a marak toile? Aku exact fui onsi and tamar fad marialar shin bezer ger jiriu and erid shin finyev agus ganga jakas a shak or an cliche shin bark Windsor nijeg noetry.
Ik tarings er een glyphe agus an tennis er tí pleisga, nír chára an dichia le vi idir an dá wanistúr le cúrsi. Bert Shanhardze, Jack Charlton, agus Billy Bingham.
It'll be a tough game, and no quarter will be asked, no quarter given. And I think Jack and his team would expect that.
Character special about Billy Bingham leach o hef cúrsi sacar o huig a dimmerse dun furin an san vision of wanistúr nur o huig an foreign go Mexico, agus in Spain, na corn down the shin, na foreign go unta chasan, agus kinte vishe diru ar an cleisha seo, ach gahar ha gur grastig an bóig, agus vishe rá gur gur bíad hénig an ten foreign éirnach ar ilan na héran.
Cúr am anna quid den Milán astoilem ar gachahar le an ihe sin ar Billy Bingham. Ní léan rád mí cart in eagar leis an atmosfér a bheith aistuc, diachar, ach e bheith nivnach Sinrod difrúil ar fad. Agus bhí Billy an sin, agus é a grías na tachahóiris na seastáin.
Bhí sin nárach na dhú ar siúl agus sin. Gyrísu an plú a siúl níos agus síos ar an teirín agus na mar seo agus é. Gyrísu, gléach ar agus. Wow, ní ac mis a fú a mar sin na riau. Ní ac mis a riau.
Rod an áit, mar bhí Fi cordus either Billy Bingham agus Jack Charlton agus an actra Neil dinner tá sé ruddy a harla go topping Neil ain dinner solair cad a harla dort Billy Bingham Rod O'Have mercenaries freshen
Belair good gnort den egen rod egen de Mars centers agus rúil sé seo go mór ar Jack Charlton agus an son in eagan chluiche chus a súsaig Billy Bingham agus dúirt sé up yours too Billy ach is léir nur echen tour made der Jack Charlton no hin le gur 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 sé crustle sé in ig sin gnort sin
le fod in a public the hin and odds are gool agus kalu go hurn and down is a gach on the ma haring shit gober rob hirnu med zeg on zere
be cool McLaughlin er no scoring as dog is top the rear of his star na tira shot
after the Irish goal Complete silence.
Because that's what they're into. Laugh the hass because God to see she's rich. She more vicious. More near. Because we much a fair and jerry hell. Kedi and so much. Near much an aunt had a yana. Get him with she's and shit.
77 minutes gone and it's one apiece and we're back in business.
And then into that silence came these horrible chants and so sinister. Trick or treat. Trick or treat. Because this, of course, is what the UVF gunmen said when they burst into the pub and started spraying the place with bullets at Halloween. And I think that was one of the most extraordinarily depressing moments I've ever had. Because I couldn't see at that point how these people would ever be reconciled. It was really very tense, filled with hate, filled with venom.
A cian scríbe ní rosca fóil ar a fud in a poblacht a cáilíthe mar gur a gachrúd ag bra ar wúte ar hiacht as an glyphe a bhí fós ar siúl idir in Spáin agus an Danwarig i Seville.
And almost 4 minutes of stoppage time has been played in Seville. How much longer can it go on?
Cymru am Niall Quinn, is eisiau na fech an chimpol, cos, is it finished? Is it over?
I'm still worried. I don't know what the score is.
And I can remember going over to a little camera where one of the cameramen had the game live. And while there was a bit of confusion as to what was happening, we could actually see it live and see that the moment that it was apparent that we were going through.
And that is the final whistle. The Republic of Ireland have qualified for the World Cup finals in the United States.
When the final whistle went, you know, there was no jumping up and down and rubbing it into you know, the opposition's players or the fans, it was like, right, that's great, we're there, get into the dressing room and we'll let loose in the dressing room a little bit.
Well, why may he and Creeveris, you can't me or August says, can she grow, no my kind, she and I can't then a vague lancing for an ishkader and a gig in her here in a bed or kid jogging, Michelle and Mascara, well, my good or my swaddy and a well, Mitch, Winchina, a gull of a Corinna Crinia and Vlain Shogun, a Svedger, Lesh, Nalads, Ella, on the Oct, the Harden Jack, the Yana, your son.
It was only a half-hour flight from Belfast, but it was a world away from the atmosphere at Windsor Park. The chants and songs of the Republic of Ireland fans packed into the viewing galleries could be heard across the tarmac. The Taoiseach managed to work his way through the media scrum to pass on his congratulations to the team. It was smiles all round as the players stepped off the plane. After acknowledging the support of the crowd, Jack Charlton made his way to the obligatory press conference.
Alan's been sat round with us for the last 3 or 4 years to fulfil that role. Justifies his existence for the last 2 years.
Gadrama tool vi arts bain samachan and gurnan daun. Vachmia ar Niall Quinn na chalach machar an gomortus to war gurtu a chashtil a meal sig America dan shgleib is spree.
It's finally arrived, the big day, and here at Giants Stadium, it couldn't be more atmospheric.
Yeah, we all knew the Americans would make a glitzy job of it, but even they've surpassed what we thought would happen.
Nian for Damra Gabrach at an 8-0-0 mehev nidzeg na chikahed, and lost darul gawoom as kiachka na hedali, ach ni skudig an waile, la dolasach ar waran tunas.
And Houghton with a shot, and it's there!
Take on and beat the Italians the way we did. It was an amazing game for Ireland. It will always go down the annals of one of the greatest games. Ray Houghton doing what he did. Paul McGrath, majestic. It was an amazing, amazing time. And for it all to come to a shuddering cessation because we were stopped in our tracks with the news of what had happened with Lochan Island to our fans.
I was in my living room watching the match. My partner was in the States at the match. And straight into the car, straight to Lochan Island.
24 people were in the bar watching the match. Two UVF gunmen came in and sprayed them with automatic fire. In a matter of seconds, 5 men lay dead. A 6th died afterwards.
The bodies were piled on top of each other. They were obviously all sitting watching the game. And the gunmen obviously had just come in, opened fire, and the people just were shot dead as they were sitting watching the game on TV.
This came out of nowhere. This was beyond shocking. But again, a gunman simply needs an opportunity.
It's a case of yet another community brought to the edge of despair by paramilitaries. The indiscriminate and sectarian nature of these attacks are all too common. And yet, as in Graysdale last year, to which this latest massacre has been likened, there have been calls for no retaliation.
I can remember the news coming through from Lochan Island to the stadium, to the Giants Stadium. I was around for hours after the game and the news came through and it stopped everything in its tracks.
I suppose I have a message for these people. I suppose some of you have families. Let's just picture a future conversation that you may have with your daughter who asks you what you did in your so-called war, Daddy. And you will say, I killed a man of 87. He was sitting with his back to me. He was watching the World Cup. I shot him dead.
Horlishleach Lochan Ilan agam gur an wunubur aiana ar velach na seachana fi yere an taura in idig na chacahar vi suschog a fógríthe ag an IRA. Ach ar gilior belly vi an chavlin sa Bork Windsor an Gíver Rivishin is ar húsgurt agus poblach na héirin mar chudz da shgé an na seachana ar an Ilan. Hánig ma dás slán agus vi arihe buan ar na bocáin.
As we look back on that night, and where it came from and how it was surrounded by such grief, such atrocity. Was it a turning point?
As shin hani gachru. Vi read dina sa bohar shankel, Northern Ireland supporters topic fecund her shin. Agus vi rinna shia dirocht radi achru.
I go out here and it's piece of styra at on badger. Neil Sagam and Chiglin Rutherby, a olam owner Harla and Iya Arlie Oud, a badger go cordon of a garker, to Sulag Nugmail had the cliche on a race.
In the middle of all that, as we celebrated in our dressing room, there was a knock on the door and Alan MacDonald, the team captain, came in and wished us well. and represent the island of Ireland proudly, the way Northern Ireland had done it in 82 and 86. And it was a magnificent speech, a magnificent moment, because football isn't like rugby or GAA, where, you know, anyone in the team could go off and do that in a Junior B hurling match. That's what happens. But soccer's not like that. It's different. And so to be in the dressing room and hear that and see that, it's a moment I'll always cherish. And Alan McDonald died a young man, and lots of people talk about how good a footballer he was, but that night, for me, I saw how good a man he was. And that's why sport always wins, because people like that get you there. With their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns
in your head, they are dying. Teenagers can get a bad rap, but the outstanding contributions made by 13 to 21-year-olds are celebrated in the Garda Youth Awards. And today, with Maura and Dahi, bring us a special programme next Tuesday night at 7. Coming up after the break, though, EastEnders.